Hello, in this tip and trick video, I would like to share with you a simple technique for the layer management. This is again a keyboard based technique. This drawing is made up of several layers. You can see that in the layer properties toolbar. Now I want to retain only the roof layer and I want to freeze the rest of the layers. So I can easily do that by keeping the roof layer as the current layer. Then I'll give the command -la. -la will give you all the options which you get in the layer properties manager dialog box. And I actually want to freeze. So I'll give the letter F for freeze. Now I'm asked the layers to be frozen. So I'll respond with the letter star or asterisk. Asterisk is treated as the wild character by AutoCAD. Asterisk stands for all. So even if you instruct the software to freeze all layers, it will retain the current layer because it's not possible to freeze the current layer. You can see that over here in the toolbar. Now I want to throw all layers back. I want to call all layers back. So the same procedure can be used. So I'll type the letter -la for layer command through command line. I'll type the letter T. T stands for throw. Now I'll again use asterisk. Asterisk stands for all. Now I'll just give an enter. All layers are back. So the same steps can be used to turn on and turn off layers, to lock and unlock layers.